Watch the first trailer for Steven Spielberg's adaptation of the BFG. Steven Spielberg has been working on a live-action adaptation of Roald Dahl's The BFG since 2014, and Disney's offered up the first glimpse at the fruit of his labor by releasing the trailer this morning. Dahl's 1982 dark fantasy follows an orphan plucked from her home by the world's lone big, friendly giant, the titular BFG, who needs her help keeping his human hungry brethren from eating children. The trailer leaves almost everything about the movie's giants and their home country up to the imagination, focusing instead on the curious, terrified Sophie Ruby Barnhill and the BFG's grasping hand. English actor Mark Rylance is bringing the BFG to life, making the movie his second straight collaboration with Spielberg. They worked together on this year's thriller Bridge of Spies. Bill Hader, Rebecca Hall, and Jermaine Clement round out the cast. And Spielberg's working with a screenplay from E.T. writer Melissa Matheson. When it comes to making thrilling, kid-friendly art, it's hard to think of two names bigger than Spielberg and Dahl. The BFG's promising on pedigree alone